So I was too mad to post or to video whenever I had the tarp on it. I don't know why I'm doing this now, but so I bought this on Amazon because I wanted to grow maple trees and start up a little maple tree side hobby. And a tornado came through immediately after I set it up. And this is what happened. The entire infrastructure caved in. As you can see, it's pretty obvious where the weak point was, because there's a line of where all the bars collapsed here. The tarp's over there, as you can see, the beehive. But I just wanted to post this because I'm gonna get this back up and going. And I wanted to add this to the story of this whole greenhouse adventure thing. You can see here, it ripped off the tarp of it. Pretty shitty. With that being said, I did not tighten some of these bolts the right way. And had I known a tornado was gonna come through, I would have definitely not have put this up yet. And I would have tightened these bolts and I would have made sure that this was a lot more secure for it. But yeah, I bought this on Amazon. It was about 200 bucks. So really cheap greenhouse. And this is where I'm gonna grow the maple trees. So for future reference, have your greenhouse secure before, I'll tighten all the bolts, make sure it's secure, and be ready for the weather, because we got a wind tunnel here that is going to absolutely wreck it if you don't. Wow. That is something to wake up to.
That is our bees.
And a quick recap about where we're at right now. So right now I have a ton of seeds. These are just maple seeds. I can get it. Well, whatever. So I'm providing a quick summary about where I'm at right now. So we are currently about to put the maple seeds in. You see, all I did was take out the wing. Let's take out a whole lot more. Just putting in these bins here. And then finally got the greenhouse going. So be able to fit nice in here. we're back after another rough bit of rain. Bad weather. So, gotta fix this today. Get as secure as possible. So doing a slight remodeling and a Lowe's run. Not looking too good. Gotta fix it. All right, update on today's work. Got the hose out here. And got the greenhouse back up. Got 5 mini plants coming in. The lace leaf Japanese maple. Want to get a better look. And the actual name right here. Good. I need to put these in a bigger pot and probably fertilize them, which I will do soon. But I am done today. So, another storm. It's been a while since I gave an update, and right now is the perfect time to give an update. See all the bloodwoods. I've been getting a little bit too much sun, and I've been trying to really figure out how to get these pests off of them. But, yeah, so beyond that, the greenhouse is trash. Do not buy a cheap greenhouse. You'll pay for it in other ways. And the manuka.